going to make mainly. So then we have to chop the ingredients, onion, tomato and coriander. We have the other ingredients here, as you can see. We have turmeric chutney, same, or you can do say as pear mix and puffed rice. So let me finish cutting it. What we do is, we add some tomato, then we add some onion and coriander, then we add some of the tamarind chutney, tamarind sauce, whatever. So then we will add this, then the puffed rice. Okay? So I will cut this, I will see you later. Okay, so now what we have to do is, we have to take some onion, but first we'll take tomato. I love tomato, so we'll add a lot of them. So like this, here, go, add all of this, done. Now, I don't like a lot of onions because they make me cry and they irritate my throat, so we'll add little bit of onion. And we'll have teeny bit coriander. Now done. Now we'll take the karandi with the tamarind chutney, tamarind sauce, tamarind water, whatever you call it. So then you add at least a karandi or this whole spoon. Then you add some of this. This is very garam, so I'll add little bit. Just little bit more. Enough. Now we take the puffed rice. This is it. So now we take 1 cup of this. Like this one. A cup. Now we have to pour this in. If we need more, we'll add little bit more. At least little bit more as half. Done. Now we put this in, and if we need to make more bell, we can save that for later. Now you take the karandi spoon, whatever you call it, and you mix it well. Mix it. And if you want a little more sal, you can add lemon, and you want spicy, add some chili sauce. But we already added tamarind sauce, chutney, water, whatever you call it. And now we mix it well. It is already salty and spicy. So now we mix it well. You have to make sure the juices come out from the tomatoes, onions, coriander and the sap or bear mixture. Now you just stir it till all the puffed rice gets mushy and wettish. Now we did it. See? So then it should probably look like this. So now what we do is, we just take and put it in. Just take little more. Put it in. This is a little more than enough for one serving. So then what we do is, just flatten it so you can add some more. And I guess this is enough. Now we just mix it with the spoon just a little bit. And if they want, my father wants a little bit more, so we'll sprinkle it. And then we'll mix it up a little bit like this. Now come, don't turn off the